It's MFL action live from Tokyo, Japan at the world-famous Krokyo Dome. And the Terminators are being oiled and charged up in anticipation of a successful campaign today.
Oh, that sounds like being at the geisha massage parlor last night, Grim.
Happy ending?
Well, if you mean getting tossed into the piranha tank in the lobby, yes, then very happy, Grim. Very happy ending.
Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Cracksumskull Jugulars battle the Tokyo Terminators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full, the familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air, and the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions, water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hair dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
And it's 1st and 10. Three. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and...
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, an 8-ball wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's 1st and 10. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's 1st and 10. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. He is rolling thunder and pouring pain. It's a zap attack. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. just got crushed. First down and one. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and two. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. First down and five. He turned into a mutant fireball with that flame on dirty trick. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten. And this guy's running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Oh, with a brutal hit. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. Thank you. first and 10. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes. I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and 2. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Friends. Their marketing team hates it.
First and 10. Second down and a mile. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and 10. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down and long. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Third down and, well, good luck. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now. Let's see what... Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. And they went to the air and came up big. Second down and a lot. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. You've got to catch that. Second down and 10. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down and 10. First and 10. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. And chainsaws really have a way of extending the Fran has open field in front of him. The 20. He's at the 10. And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's He's got no choice.
And it's first and ten. He's not going down. And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down in a very lot. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have nine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move him back. The return man catches the ball. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten. Wow. The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. Quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And a timeout is called by the cornerback. They have one left. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me sp-
Oh, man, he re-
And he picks up 2 yards on the catch. And that'll be second, and they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
And he just wrestles away from that set. Nicely done for a first down. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's gonna going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And that pass is good for about 5 yards. Third down and long. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died. I just...
Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10. First and 10. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the... If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est?
Yeah.
What the fuck? First down and one. Listen to this crowd!
Yay!
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good! Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and 10. Hit. And it's first and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and seven. He picks up five on that play. Third and two. After that catch and scored. At some point, they're going to need to put this rep out of his misery.
How about now, for instance? Here's a hit. Dirty tricks. Attack the rep.
Third down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the rep. Down and the QB is saying his prayers. Oh man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peckerhead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. Third and two. Ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and ten. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. The third quarter mercifully ends. If this game is as painful to watch as we are to listen to, then please accept our apologies. This one is just about over.
I got the thing stuck in my ear again!
Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. Catches and watches confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurt.
And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. Scrambler. And it's first and ten. Gonna remind me that Pete carving the turkey ran out of the whole family. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What? And kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you shuffle your...
The quarterback had no time to throw and the defense gets a big sack. Second down and more than the QB would like.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Called for a first down. And it's first and ten. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown. And this werewolf is from London, I believe, signed in the offseason.
Yeah, I saw him at Trader Pink's hotel party the other night. His hair was perfect.
Better watch out. He'll rip your lungs out, Bricks. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The onside kick's a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
Usually only talk about kickers when they win or lose games. Well, this guy just earned his paycheck, which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner. First and 10. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and 2.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house.
He hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
First down and 1. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. The defense better watch out. The quarterback just... And it was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And the 2-minute warning sound.
Sounds like what, Grim?
Sounds like the asshole I'm living on.
And it's 1st and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Smart move there as they call a timeout, trying to get the ball back for another shot. And it's 1st and 10. Come on! And the quarterback on... Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And he's offense on that play and picks up a nice chunk of yardage. And defense burns its last timeout. You can't take them into the locker room, so you might as well use them now.
Why would you want to take a timeout into the locker room, Grim? That doesn't sound right.
Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
The Tokyo Terminators win the game today. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard horse tastes just like chicken. I was at Scrambles Tomato Soup. I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon. Damn, I know.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Once again, the folks at Evil SM thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us a telesports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Heart Corporation. They get it right every up.